Hello folks, today I'll be making braised oxtail. What I'll be doing, I'll be braising it in a pan, then add the onion, shallots, pepper, then I'm gonna add some red wine, wait on it to reduce, to remove the alcohol, then I'm gonna add some vegetable stock, then stick it in the oven for about 3 hours. Added some coconut oil to the pot. Now I'm gonna braise the oxtail. I need to get all sides of the oxtail brown. Cut these actually bigger than the normal size for it to work out what I'm trying to do. Both sides and try to braise as much as the other sides. Now that these are braised, I'm going to remove them and then add the onion shallots to the pot. Then I'm going to braise it with some red wine. And you see them thick like this because they're going to cook all the time. When you stick it in the oven, it's going to be in here like for 3 hours. So it's all going to be cooked up. Now I'm going to add some tomato paste. Thank you. put the wine in to deglaze the pan. Add the wine now to deglaze the pan and provide lots more flavor. I'm gonna have it cooked for like 15 or 20 minutes to get the alcohol out of it. That's the wine in it. I don't have nobody else to blame for leaving you all so alone in a house that ain't your home. I'm gonna add a vegetable stock and some rosemary, and I'm gonna put it in the oven for like 2.5 hours. But I'll keep checking it periodically to make sure it's coming on good. Even when things did go bad, I know you're stuck, it's okay. That's what you're about, and I'm the one who's down. I'm gonna bring it back to a boil before I put it in the oven. I'm gonna put it in the oven now for like two to three hours. By that time, it should be cooked. I will be adding mushroom to the dish, but I want to use some bacon fat to saute the mushroom. So I'm gonna do some bacon, which is also gonna be part of the dish. I'm gonna do some bacon to get the fat from it. Bacon is ready. I'm gonna take it out of the oil and use the oil to cool my mushroom. And I don't want nobody to hold my hand. I only know the right way to do the wrong thing. And I'm getting up to accept me for who I am. I only know the right way to do the wrong thing. And I don't want nobody. One half hour in the oven. I know I made mistakes in the past. Sometimes I don't know how to act. Trying to find my way to the top with no regrets. Nice. I know that I will find my way. I'll give it another 20 minutes and it should be ready. I'm gonna make some pasta now. I only know the mix it. I'm gonna add some flaxseed oil. Some Nerpy green seasoning. Time to remove the oxtail from the oven. See? Meat's falling off the bone. I'm gonna remove the pieces from the sauce, strain it, then plate. Going out of the mushroom. I find it out just to get out of bed. Thinking of the pain that I've caused. Without it, those days would be lost. I know I made mistakes in the past. Sometimes I don't know how to act. Trying to find my way to the top. With no regrets, don't turn back. I know that I will find my way at any loss, at any cost. I just hope that you'll stay. Even when I'm gone.